Tonight, an update on a story we brought you last night at 10 o'clock. A four-year-old boy is in critical condition after falling from a five-story window in downtown. The Boise Police Department says the boy fell from an apartment at the Civic Plaza. That's right near the downtown Winco. Police say a person saw the child on the ground and called 911. When paramedics arrived, the boy was taken by ambulance to a hospital. Officers did contact the child's parents and are now investigating.